This is the 20-inch by 40-inch Nikko hydraulic surface grinder, model NSG-10S, serial number KS in kilo 5035. We will have it in just a moment. We have the machine hooked up to 220 volts, that's 220. Turning the wheel on. There it is on.
The dresser.
That's the dresser. The magnet is not hooked up right now. Turning it on. Pretty strong. Taking it off. Did you want to take it off? Moving the table manually. Okay, you can see it better there.
Move the head up and down.
Vertical movement of the head. I moved the table on the y-axis again. I didn't see it. There we go. Going in and coming back out. Thank you. The head will be indexing, you'll see there on the bottom. There you see it, when it comes to the end of the stroke, on the table stroke, right there, it indexes down the head.
All amounts?
That's to a very, it's a variable amount of how much increase you want it to come down or up or not. So,
table control?
That's the table control. You can see that the table slow down right there. Going faster now.
Now it's auto stop.
So now it's on auto stop. So as you can see now it's not indexing because it reached the auto stop.
Now we're going to do the cross feed.
Cross feed. You know what, I'm gonna go to another angle because I don't see it. Okay, rolling. So you see indexing the table on the y-axis?
Yeah, both ends will index.
Okay. So every time that the table comes to either end of the stroke, it's indexing either forward or back the table. As you see it right there on the end. It's also feeling vertical. It's also indexing down. Yes, it's also indexing down.
Yeah, that's when it comes to the front, this index.
Okay, you should index in a little bit there when it comes all the way to the front. There.
I can slow the entity, lower amounts, small that's, amounts of pulsing.
Starts to decrease the infeed.
Index any longer. It's just going to keep going.
Oh, okay. But it won't keep feeding then?
It's going to stop feeding already.
Oh, okay.
You see what it stopped in the front? No feed.
Okay, so it reached the zero point. So it stopped feeding. Although the machine still keeps going, the table keeps going, but it's stopped feeding. It's not going down anymore. So that's because it reached the zero point. Okay, so now he's going to take the magnet off.
Release it now.
Release the magnet. There we go. So. This is a 20-inch by 40-inch electromagnetic chalk. Close up of the operator's console control. Coolant pump and paper filtration system. hydraulic unit